Hello, my fellow gargles. Welcome back to some more Pokemon Red. Yes, this time we're gonna do freaking the Pokemon League. We're gonna probably do all the way to blue, I think. Yeah, we're basically get through lands, and then the next episode will be versus blue. So let's just get into it. Of course, link in the description below for the channel and the videos itself, just in case you want to check them out by yourself. Without further ado, let's get into it in 3, 2, 1, go! Alright, first up is Lorelei. Here we go. Oh god. dear god, why? Just why? Yes, our idol. Alright. Just stop. Just stop with the fucking jiggles, please. There you go. Just why? Yeah, like, how dare ya? Yikes. Okay. God damn. Yeah, wrap and bind, yeah. Or no, clamp. I'm sorry. Ah, poor Pika. Oh, God. Spike Cannon. Not another clamp! There you go. Yeah, he takes that stuff now. Freaking amnesia. Thunder, there you go. Trash! That is trash, my bad. There you go. Aww. That's adorable. Hydro Pump, yeah. Blizzard? Fuse Ray? Jesus Christ. Max revive. Hi there. Yeah, Thunder's, yeah. Yep. There you go. Yep, there you boy. Boy, is this another Naruto reference? Oh my god, it's Kirin, yeah. Fucking Christ. Yeah. Nice one. Blue's getting ready. See you later, head stuff. Jesus Christ. Bruno's next. Alright, on to the next one. We got Bruno in the Pokemon League. Let's get into it. 3, 2, 1, go! That's right, leaving that piece of ass behind and dealing with Mr. Macho Man. Yeah. Okay. Yep. Him on 10. Mm-hmm. There you go. Absolutely nothing! Choose a Hypno, but okay. I'm going down with a fight. Fighter reference. Alright. Not bad, kid. Not bad at all. He's getting there. That blue just can't wait. There we go. Hang of a time. She's faster now. I was saying, that's not gonna do anything to a poison type. Just accept your fate. Yeah, you aren't gonna win this battle. Poor Hypno, Jesus Christ. Damn, how did it get to nighttime already? Oh. These stairs. My greatest enemy. Guys need an escalator or a freaking elevator. The Dragon Monster Lance. My lord. Yeah! Alright, here we go! He's like, really, what's that gonna do? I don't know. Four times weakness to electric? Yeah. That hyper beam again. Yeah, that's not working either, buddy. Yeah, they don't work either. Damn, nope. He's thinking. That fire shouldn't do shit to them. And they're both out. There you go. Aerodactyl. Yeah. Not looking so good, buddy. Oh, what? Shit, damn. Strength. God damn. Body slam. Good one. The hell? Yeah, there goes that dreadful fucking Dragonite. Damn, a choir! Fucker just knocked him out just before even coming out of the Pokeball. God, the damn choir! Not what a damn thing I am. This is getting scary. Fucking hell, that ain't doing nothing. I said that Needle King ain't done yet. After everything I've been through, I ain't going down without a fight. Doing much with dragon, right? Except for poison. There, I'm assuming. Never watched it. Oh my god. Look at that Dragonite. Yep, Dragonite's going down. There it is. TKO! Yeah. Well, at least you would be. This is it, Blue. What you always wanted. That's it for the Elite Four. Next episode is going to be the finale. Red versus Blue. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the series. If you are, well, can't wait to see you in the last one. Until then, my fellow gargoyles, see you guys next time.